What kind of reckless animal firebombs a home with children? It's guys like these that just need to disappear. And I'm happy to oblige.